my dear learners. My name is Roshni and I welcome you all to our channel. And today we are going to deal with two very important words which we use on everyday basis. Okay? Though aise words aaj hum log discuss karenge jo ki hum log widely use karte hain. Okay? One is say and another one is tell. Alright? To ye dono words हम लोग यूज तो करते हैं ओके डेली कन्वर्सेशन में, लेकिन क्या हम लोग इसको करेक्ट यूज कर रहे हैं या नहीं? ऑलराइट, वेदर वी आर यूजिंग दीज टू वर्ड्स करेक्टली और नॉट, वी विल डिस्कस इन आवर वीडियो. ओके, सो इफ यू से दैट द मीनिंग इज सेम ऑफ से एंड टेल, देन वेयर लाइज द डिफरेंस? ओके, सो देखिए, जब आप बोलेंगे कि मीनिंग तो सेम है, से मतलब कहना, टेल मतलब कहना, ओके, तो डिफरेंस कहाँ पे है? तो वही डिफरेंस को दिखाने के लिए आज मैं ये वीडियो बना रही हूँ. ओके, तो चलिए हम लोग शुरू करते हैं आज का हमारा क्लास. ओके, तो रूल्स मैंने यहाँ बोर्ड पे लिखा है, तो चलिए मैं बोर्ड के थ्रू आपको समझाती हूँ. जब हम लोग से यूज करेंगे तो से के बाद में जो इन्फॉर्मेशन हम देना चाहते हैं लोगों को वो आना चाहिए, उसके बाद में वो आएगा जिनको हम लोग बता रहे हैं. ओके, फर्स्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन एंड देन टू हुम वी आर टेलिंग, टू हुम वी आर ट्राइंग टू इम्पार्ट द इन्फॉर्मेशन. ओके, जब से यूज करते हैं तो ये स्ट्रक्चर होगा. ओके, समथिंग, समवन. मैं एग्जाम्पल के साथ समझाऊंगी आपको, थोड़ा वेट कीजिए. देखिए, टेल जब हम लोग यूज करेंगे तो टेल Someone something, okay? इससे ठीक opposite हो जाएगा case. Tell someone something. Tell किसी person को, जो जिसको हमको information देना है वो पहले आएगा जब हम लोग tell use करेंगे, और उसके बाद में information. Alright? यहाँ पे क्या हो रहा था? पहले information, उसके बाद में person. यहाँ पे होगा पहले person, उसके बाद में information. Okay? I hope it's clear. तो चलिए अब हम लोग एग्जाम्पल के थ्रू इसको क्लियर करेंगे. ओके, तो एग्जाम्पल भी डिफिकल्ट मैंने यूज नहीं किया है. देखिए यहाँ पे सीता, ओके, वेरी फेमस नेम इन, वेरी फेमस नेम इन इंग्लिश ग्रामर. सीता सेड शी वाज लीविंग, से का पास्ट टेंस सेड. सीता सेड, सेड इज पास्ट टेंस ऑफ से. ओके, समथिंग, व्हाट इज समथिंग? She was leaving. I hope it's clear. Let's compare with tell. Sheeta told me she was leaving. Sheeta told, okay, told is past tense of tell. Sheeta told someone. Someone is me. Okay, someone is me. Sheeta told me she was leaving. देखिए यहाँ पे टेल जब यूज करेंगे तो समवन के बाद वो इन्फॉर्मेशन देना जरूरी है. ओके, लेकिन जब से यूज करेंगे तो सिर्फ इन्फॉर्मेशन में हम लोग रोक सकते हैं. जैसे कि यहाँ पे हुआ है, सीता सेड शी वाज लिविंग, किसको बताया ये नहीं मालूम. ओके, तो ऐसे हम लोग यूज कर सकेंगे. इसके बाद में एड करने में कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, लेकिन यहां तक आप लिखेंगे तब भी आपका ग्रामेटिकली करेक्ट होगा. ओके, सीता टोल्ड मी शी वाज लिविंग. सीता सेड शी वॉज लिविंग. ओके, जब हम लोग टेल यूज करेंगे तो ये होना बहुत ही जरूरी है. ऑलराइट, ये जो पर्सन का रेफरेंस देना बहुत ही जरूरी है. ओके, लेट्स मूव टू अनदर एग्जाम्पल. द मैनेजर सेड टू अराइव एट 8 AM. द मैनेजर सेड समथिंग. ओके, व्हाट इज दिस समथिंग? टू अराइव एट 8 AM. To arrive at 8 AM. Okay, so this is when we use say. All right. Now let's use it with tell. The manager told them. See them. Okay. The manager told them to arrive at 8 AM. I hope it's clear. Okay. Here we have used me with told, and here told with, after told we used them. Okay. If we remove these words, them and me, then the entire sentence will be wrong. Clear? Okay? So this is how we have to use say and tell. Let me more examples so that it will be clear to you all. Okay, and I will ask you all to, you know, participate in quiz as well. Okay, let's begin with few more. Let's continue with few more examples. Okay.
Dear learners, in order to make these words more clear, let me give you three more examples. Let's see the first one. He said, I like you. He said something, and this something is I like you. Let's see the case of tell. He told me he loved me. He told someone something. Okay. Next, the teacher said something. Okay, something is stop shouting. Let's see another case. The teacher told them something. Something is not to shout. Okay. The last example, the principal said something. The principal said the class is filthy. Filthy means dirty. Okay. Let's see another case of tell. The principal told the students the class was filthy. The student, the principal told someone something. Okay, so this is how you all have to use say and tell. Now, dear friends, in order to check whether you have understood or not, let me ask you these questions. Now tell me whether these are right or wrong. I'll give you 3 seconds to answer. You can pause the video and give me the answer. Okay. Let's start with the first one. Rim told the flight was delayed. Rim told. Rim is person's name. Rim told the flight was delayed. Now tell me whether it is right or wrong. 1, 2, 3. It is wrong. It is because after told, there is no someone. Okay. Rim told whom? That person's reference is not here. Rim told me the flight was delayed. Okay. If we would have used me, then it would have been right. Or if we wish to keep the sentence like this, then we can make it correct by using said. Okay. Rim said the flight was delayed. Then it would have been right. Okay. But the sentence which I have given with told, this is wrong. Okay. Next is John said the hotel was full. John said something. Okay. John said something, and this is the sentence. Tell me whether it is right or wrong. 1, 2, 3. So this is right because the information is given after the word say or said in the past tense. Okay. Next, Shyama said, get well soon. Shyama said something. Whether it is right or not. 1, 2, 3. Okay, it is right because after said something is being given, some information is being given. Okay, Hamraj told to put on the television or TV. It is right or wrong. Hamraj told to put on the TV. 1, 2, 3. This is wrong. It is because Hamraj told someone. Hamraj told someone. So someone is missing here. Okay. Hamraj told to put the television. Therefore it is wrong. We told our servant to bring us some champagne. We told our servant to bring us some champagne. Your time starts now. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this is right because we told someone, someone is the servant, to bring us some champagne. Okay, let's move to the second last one. She told, I love pineapple. She told, I love pineapple. This is right or wrong? Your time starts now. 1, 2, and 3. This is wrong because there should be someone whom the information is being given. She told someone something. So here we find only something. There is no someone. Okay, therefore it is wrong. Let's move to the last one. The client told we had done a good job. The client told we had done a good job. Here we don't find whom. Okay, the client told whom. There is no whom or there is no someone. Therefore, it is wrong. Okay, this is also wrong. This is right. This is wrong. This is right. This is right. And this is wrong. Okay, please check your score and let me know in the comment section how much you have got sincerely. Okay, so we will meet in our next video. Till then, take care and keep revising the work. Take care.